Before To the Rescue makes its way to Pasadena, students had a chance to admire both Cal Poly University's 64th entry in the Rose Parade. This year's float features superheroes saving a city from destruction. But before the heroes can save the day, there is still work to be done. Committee Chair Dimitri Soifertis breaks down what needs to happen before To the Rescue is ready to fly on January 2nd.
We're going to be doing a little bit more welding, all the detail work. We're going to screen and we're going to paint it. And that goes until the 19th. On the night of the 19th, we move out to Pasadena. And then we all come back with lots of volunteers on the 26th.
Rose Day also included festivities such as pie throwing, water pong, and a photo booth. ASI President Jonathan Gianyu was one of the targets at Thursday's event. The Rose Float Club was also recruiting volunteers to help finish the float over winter break.
Both Cal Poly campuses have been constructing To the Rescue, which is on display today at University Park. Cal Poly SLO is in charge of the back half, which includes a collapsing building. This year, a first for the team are murals painted in comic strip fashion.
Construction assistants Mark Munzing and Kevin Bauer describe the illustrations on the float.
We have these comic book murals that go along the sides that are going to kind of show, hopefully help the viewers see what each superhero is actually, what their superpower is and what they do.
Look out for To the Rescue at the start of the new year in the 2012 Rose Parade. This is Karina Lopez for Cal Poly Pomona.
Students from both Cal Poly campuses have been constructing To the Rescue, which is on display today at University Park. Flo is in charge of the back half, which includes a collapsing building. A first for the team are murals painted in a comic strip fashion.
Students from both Cal Poly campuses have been constructing To the Rescue, which is on display now at University Park. Cal Poly SLO has been in charge of the back half, which includes a collapsing building. A first for the team comes in the form of a mural painted in comic strip fashion.